Hi, I'm Colin Powick, the climbing category director here at Black Diamond, here to introduce to you our new Zone rock climbing shoe. The Zone features our engineered knit technology on the upper, which makes it lightweight and breathable. This shoe is downturned, really designed for steeper, higher performance gym and outdoor climbing, of course. It's really the next evolution of our tried and true momentum shoe, which is more of a flat-lasted shoe. The Zone shoe features a leather footbed, which is comfortable against the skin and high performance. The two-strap Velcro system allows a nice secure fit, whether you're cranking problems at the gym or at the crag. This shoe features a one-piece outsole using our fused rubber. It is molded, which allows us to really dial in the different thicknesses of the rubber, so it's thick where we want it and thin where we want it. All the rubber on this shoe is 3D molded, which really allows us to optimize the performance and the fit and the weight of this shoe. It has a one-piece midsole, which really balances the flexibility, the sensitivity, and the power of the shoe. It comes in both regular volume and a low volume version, so depending on the size and shape of your foot, one of those versions will most likely fit you. Given the downturn of the outsole, we have toe rubber on the vamp, which really allows for better toe hooking. This shoe really is optimized for gym and outdoor climbing. Steep, vertical, it's really gonna get anything done. It's available today. Let's talk to Casey Jarvis, our VP of Product and Head Shoe Designer.
For me, the Zone shoe is something we've wanted to do since the very beginning, and it's the next logical progression from the Momentum. It's got the soft, comfortable appearance of the Momentum with the knit upper, but it's also more aggressive and more confidence inspiring. One of the features I'm most excited about are the perforations in the outsole, because as we build this shoe, we can stretch that piece and sort of preload it, which allows the shoe to retain that more aggressive shape as it goes, you know, throughout the life of the shoe. The whole concept on the strap system is to have it be more of a 2.5 strap system. So you have a wider strap up top for better support, better performance, better lockdown. And I think it's really nice that you have perforations in the strap that give the strap flexibility, and they also link up to the perforations in the outsole on the bottom visually. One of the priorities on the Zone was to have it visually tie in with the Momentum climbing shoe, but also be iconic on its own with a bright heel, a little bit of hit of color in the strap, and then be a little more serious and performance oriented up front.
So really what you're saying is the business in the front and the party in the back.
Exactly.